Hey guys, welcome to my channel Rose Explores. Today I'm gonna show my artworks. So this book I got gift from my friend. So inside this I draw in papers and I cut it and stick it in this book. So yeah, before we get started into this video, give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe and ring that notification bell and click all so you'll be notified every time I post a new video. Now let's actually get started. So guys, this is the starting. So the first page is like princesses, like this is Snow White and that is Jasmine. I don't know why I draw like a moon in her face and a slight line in her face. So let's move to the next princesses. So this is the next princess. This is Belle, this is Ariel, this is Tinkerbell. Let's move to the next page. So guys, you will think, why is her leg so loose and flying away? That's because I was bored when I was like watching a movie in my bedroom. I was like so bored, so I took a pencil, I took a page, made this stupid drawing. I kind of like it, or I like all the body parts of it except this leg. Why is the leg flying away? So yeah, and below it we have a pencil shaded heart, I think so, 3D heart. Yeah, this is all pencil. This white is a whitener I used. So this one is also a pencil shaded feet. You can see that. And I can't, okay, yeah, like this. Guys, I'm sorry for this books here because I don't have the setup for taking a video. I'm taking it alone, so I have to put this books above so I can make the video. The next page, this page I made it blank, so I thought that I can make more, but I didn't make it. So oh my god, my page is tearing. So in this page we have the pink shaded color pencils like that. This is a highlighted realistic lollipop. This is realistic, and this is a realistic flower. Just guys, say me which do you like more, the lollipop or the flower. If you like the lollipop, give it a big thumbs up. If you like the flower, give it a big thumbs up. If you like the lollipop, give it subscribe to my channel. If you like this, subscribe to my channel. So yeah, then we have this. This is like a, I don't know, it's like an illusion I saw in YouTube. Then I was like, wow, I want to try it too. Then I tried it. Then we move to this side. This is a landscape of the afternoon. Red, orange, yellow with black mountains. This also I saw in YouTube. I don't know what's that YouTube's name. I think Earl Ray something. Then we'll have the next landscape. That is a night landscape with some mountain like flying in the air. This is dark blue, light blue, dark blue, white, but the black and white mixed like bad colors. So yeah, then we'll move to this are my favorite drawings in the world. So my first ever lip drawing is this lemon drawing, the famous lemon drawing. So this is the lip, this is the lemon. Guys, I don't think you will understand this is even the thing or not. So yeah, so we'll go to the next. This is a pink lipstick, lips showing its teeth, biting a two cherries, a shiny cherries by the way, and shiny lips, so glossy lips. And we'll move to this one. This all are my inspirations from YouTube. Love you YouTube. So this is a blue color lip with some drops up, I think so, and I'm not good artist, there are some blue smudges like there. So So yeah, let's move to the last and final lip. This is a lip that got like punched in the lip, but it's still glossy. I don't know how it happened, but it's like still glossy with some injuries. It was not really injured, it's like just pink or realistic pink, but I don't know how. I was like trying to do realism with a red and pink, but it became like injuries in the lip, and so I made like idiot. I like white in the punched lip. Then that's all for my sketchbook. Now let's move to the paper drawing. I only have two paper drawings, that in the one paper only. So this one is my eyes with some wet eyelashes, some beautiful eyes, then some like one lip with that thing up of your lip, right, connecting to the nose. Yeah, that thing is this one, and the pencil shadings, this both, that also inspiration from YouTube. Now that's all for today. I hope you like this video. I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.